What's up, Jupiter High? I'm Connor Capper.
And I'm Jason Dobuler, and we have your news for Monday, December 17th, 2018.
Class news. I'm sorry, I gotta keep saying this announcement for some reason. Dual enrollment students who are currently in the program must register for a Palm Beach State College spring term class by tomorrow. Classes are filling up quickly. Any student currently in the dual enrollment program who does not plan to take a class in the spring term must see their counselor to adjust their schedule for January. Seniors must have a minimum of 5 classes on their schedule. Also, dual enrollment students must return fall textbooks to BookSmart and bring the white return receipt to the Guidance Dual Enrollment Center by December 21st. This is the only proof that the book was returned so that you are not put on the obligation list. Students who do not return textbooks are dismissed from the dual enrollment program. Yearbook senior photos, the class of 2019 turf pictures on Wednesday at 11:45 a.m. and the new senior sunrise pictures on Friday at 6:15 a.m. at Carlin Park.
Free driver's ed, sign up now at the guidance cart during lunch. Only 35 spots are available. Classes will begin in January on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:45 to 5. There will be an informational meeting after Christmas break before classes start. If you have any questions, see Coach Stone in Portable 6. Now, Jupiter, have you ever seen a sneezing iguana? These Galapagos marine iguanas only eat marine green algae and have to dive down in the ocean to get it. So they sneeze frequently to expel salt from glands near their noses. Charles Darwin visited the Galapagos Islands off the coast of Ecuador in 1835, and his observations later inspired his theory of evolution. If the Galapagos Islands have always fascinated you, see Mrs. Rogers about traveling there in June of 2020.
Clubs, HOSA is selling JHS Warrior Tervis Tumblers, $20 for 16 ounces and $25 for 24 ounces. See the flyer and Mrs. Scarafia for details on how to get yours. Don't forget the RMHC Club is giving the first period class with the most pull tabs by January 11th, 2019, a free breakfast. Sports, the varsity girls basketball team rolled over Jensen Beach 60-30 with Aiden Gee scoring 14 points and her sister Ariana Gee scoring 12 points. Veronica Edward added 11 points and guards McKenna Kalena and Lexi Lynch put in 6 apiece. On Thursday, the varsity team rallied back from a second half deficit to beat John I. Leonard 60-53. Sophomore Aiden Gee scored a game-high 26 points and pulled down 8 rebounds and Veronica Edwards had a double-double with 12 points and 10 rebounds. With the wins, the Lady Warriors improved to 7-4 on the season. Now stay tuned for SJA News.
But first, here's a special farewell to Mr. Hubbard. Good luck in Jersey.
And have a good one, Warriors. So I got scammed the other day, right?
Make my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Hi, I'm Zoe.
And I'm Bella, here with your SJA News.
Attention all teachers who participated in winter door decorating. Don't forget your door decorations need to be taken down before the beginning of break. SGA will also be hosting a fundraiser after break on January 11th, 2019 at Palm Beach Skate Zone. The fundraiser will be from 7:30 to 11:30 p.m., and the cost will be $15. You must have a waiver filled out, which can be found on jupiterhighschool.org. Midterms are this week, so students, don't forget, Tuesday is first period exam and will be a full day of school, Wednesday second and third period exam, Thursday fourth and fifth period exam, and Friday sixth and seventh period exam. There will be no early dismissal during the week.
SGA would like to congratulate this week's Teacher of the Week, Mr. Goodman. His students say he's always helping them solve difficult problems with ease and is always there to answer their questions. Thank you for all that you do, Mr. Goodman. Students, if you would like to nominate your favorite teachers for Teacher of the Week, the boxes are located in room 4217 in Guidance. Just fill out the nomination slip and drop it in the box. We also congratulate this week's Athlete of the Week, Madison Brown. Madison is a junior on the girls' soccer team. She's an awesome student and amazing athlete. Great job, Madison.
That's all for the SGA News. Have a great day, Warriors.